James, honey, did something happen to you? After we got separated in that long hallway? Are you confusing me with someone else? You were always so forgetful. Remember that time in the hotel?
Maria?
You said you took everything, but you forgot that videotape we made. I wonder if it's still there.
How do you know about that? Aren't you Maria?
Taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
I don't look like a ghost, do you?
Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life.
Lost?
Just like that stupid dog. He had it coming too.
You can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
Oh, it's you.
Just put the gun to their head.
Want me to be?
So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
We've got to find her.
I'm here for you, James. See? I'm real. In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?